Guess the season for winter tires is over. So it's time to destroy them. At least one of them.